We'll guide you through how to turn on two-factor authentication on Facebook. If you find this guide useful, then please consider subscribing and liking the video, and let's get into this. We'll show you how to do this on both a computer and a mobile phone. Firstly, we need to go to our Facebook settings. To do that on your phone, you first need to go to the Facebook menu. For me, the menu button is in the bottom right, but for you, it may be in the top right. And then to get your settings, scroll down and click on settings and privacy, and then click on settings. And on a computer, you just need to head. On a computer, you head to the top right and press on your account or profile picture, then press on settings and privacy, and then press settings again. In our settings, we then need to go and press on account center. So on a computer, that's on the left. And on our phone, it's just at the top like this. Now, the guide is very similar on both devices, so I'll just do this on my phone. What you want to do is go and press on password and security, and then click on two-factor authentication. Click on the account you want to set up two-factor authentication on, which is this one here, and then you can go and choose what method you want to use. So you can use an authentication app, or you can use a text message, or you can use security keys. In this case, we'll do the authentication app, so I'll click there, then press next. You'll need to get an authentication app like Duo Mobile or Google Authenticator. I personally use Google Authenticator. So just open up your App Store or Play Store and search for it. And then what we need to do is copy this code and paste it in there. I use Google Authenticator, but you can use other authentication apps. So I'm going to open this up. Now we need to add a new account to our authenticator. So I'll just click on the plus button in the bottom right. You can then scan a QR code or enter a setup key. Personally, I'll use the setup key option. You can name the account, so I'll just name this Facebook, and then you can go and paste in the key here. Just like that, I've now gone and added the key. So now we need to go back to Facebook, and I need to go and tap on next, and I'll need to go and enter the 6-digit code generated. So let me go back to the Authenticator app and get that. I'll go and enter the code and go and click next, just like this. And then after this, we've now gone and successfully enabled our two-factor authentication, and that's it.